Oh, the price. Mmm, it is good stuff.
Oh my googles, that's a lot of shampoo. I'd like to buy the shampoo. Sorry.
Next! Yeah, dude, so I was in the bathroom and he was taking forever. Anyways, I gotta go, man. This lady's been super annoying. Bye! This, please. What? Is that a Typotron 3000?
Yeah.
Dude, that's my favorite! I want it at home! yeah.
Okay. I'll be $1 for Simpsons.
Okay.
Wait.
My money.
Oh, here you go.
Buying that shampoo?
Well, yeah, it's. I'm getting more shampoo for next month.
I bet mine is way better than yours.
Oh yeah, how about we have a competition?
You're on.
And let's see whose shampoo is better.
Fine. See you in a day.
Okay. Yeah, Scarfy.
I'm going to record this for me. I call this the Miley Cyrus. Oh, yeah. Now, this one, the stupid dude, you. That's you. And, this is the, dinosaur. Okay, what else? Oh, yeah. Mohawk Joe. Or what about Goldilocks. I want to see him beat that.
See how he likes this one. Alright. I call this one Curly Joe. And I call this one. Santa Claus is coming to town. And this one, I'm all out of shampoo!
So my shampoo was 8 ounces for 99 cents. So we are going to do that division. And yours was 12 ounces for $1.47. So now if we do the math, 8 can't go into 0, then down to 9. 8 can't go into 9 once, 'cause 8 is 1, then down to 9. 9 can't go into 19, but it can go into 16, so twice. 16 is 2. this point we don't need the extra number since we're just using 1. So we get 12 cents per one of those. Now yours, 12 can't go into 1, minus 1 is 0, bring down the 4, sorry. And now the 4, 12 can't go into 14 once, minus 12 is 2, bring down the 7. 12 can go into 27 3 times, minus 27, 0. It's 13 cents for mine, for yours. So 12, 13. So I get more shampoo for less money. And also, what you didn't know is I bought 2. So I had enough to make both of the shampoos without using up all my money. You only had enough to like do 2. So yeah, and you can't even buy any more since you're out of money buying your stupid expensive shampoo. So, see here, I'm gonna take my diagram. Shampoo A is mine, shampoo B is yours. 2 is 24 cents, 4 is 48 cents, 6 is 63 cents, 8 is 86 cents. 2 for yours is 26 cents, 4 for yours is 52 cents, 6 for yours is 78 cents, 8 for yours is $1.04. See that big difference? Now do you understand? So, I have a dollar number line, a table, and a graph.
Okay, so this is what I have.
Your daddy was nothing but a